Whoa, look what I just found. This is like just a quick thing. I just wanted to say, like, I was using my custom edition of Windows and decided blue screen in and got a mouse in the beast on. Like, we can't escape it or anything. It's literally no point if I press like Control Alt Delete, it won't do anything. See, I'm pressing Control Alt Delete now. Control Alt Delete. That was on my real PC, but it was. No, if I click Input Keyboard. Control Delete. This just won't do anything. So I'm pretty confused. I just end up sort of gonna end up restarting it. But this is like one big Easter egg on Windows I found out, and I'll just and I'm just gonna be Sarah because you know this. Yeah, so let's just go to start it. I'm just waiting for the camera to focus because I can't really get this resolution right. I could not read from the boot. EDS halted, so I don't know what happened there, but wow. Thanks for watching, bye.